Rachel, good evening. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, on behalf of Local Addicts, I just want to say congratulations on pulling off this show. Everyone, Rachel is the lady who's pulled this entire show together, and it was a really, really great show.
I'm happy that you enjoyed it.
So how do you feel about it? How do you think everything turned out?
We had our challenges, but I'm happy that it came off. I'm happy that the patrons enjoyed the show, and I'm happy most of all that the music was heard, the spoken word was heard, and the art is still going strong. I'm really happy about that.
Well, I'm really happy for you. I can imagine the blood, the sweat, the tears, and everything that went into this. But everything really came off seamlessly from our point of view, and you did a really good job. What was your motive behind putting together a show like this, and how long, how much work did it take?
Okay, well, this event, Synergia, Fusion of Art, Jazz, and Poetry, is in its fourth year, actually. Coincidentally, it's also the seventh year that we're doing Poetic Vibes Arts Foundation. Today being its birthday, Poetic Vibes Arts Foundation, which is a nonprofit organization dedicated to promoting the arts and artisans in Trinidad and Tobago and outside of Trinidad and Tobago. So in terms of planning this event, it has been a continuous journey in getting it to where it needs to be. And there's still a lot of work to be done, and we hope that as time goes on, as we get it more out there, that people will support it and it will be branded as such, as something to see, something to be a part of and to support. So it's really about building that brand and building that awareness for the art form and for the arts in general. So I would say it's a continuing journey.
Well, I think you're doing very well. You had a full house here tonight. As I said, all the performers were extremely talented. Everything really was just good. It really is a positive energy that came out of tonight, and I love to see that the arts is being so well supported. So again, congratulations, keep doing what you're doing. Is there anything else you want to tell Trinidad and Tobago through Local Addicts?
I would like to tell Trinidad and Tobago to, one, keep supporting the arts in Trinidad and Tobago. We have a full range of talent in Trinidad and Tobago. It's amazing how many talented people we have in Trinidad and Tobago that just need the time and the opportunity to make that first appearance on stage and get the support that is needed, that financial support most importantly. And I also would like them to join us on Facebook. We are Poetic Vibes on Facebook. So just write the Facebook link and put poetic.vibes and we are there. But just more importantly, support all the artists wherever you go. It's all about pushing the art form and getting it out there where it needs to be. And I hope in time that we really have a dynamic industry that is a force to be reckoned with worldwide.
Okay, you all heard that. We need to check out poetic.vibes on Facebook. Really, really good stuff. Really good show tonight. And thank you again, Rachel.